of the day. Girl, my love for you is stronger and stronger every day.
This got to make you shake your hips and wiggle your waist.
Because if you do, I will kick your face, 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 face.
And after the very bad as I would say, cause this song is the music and this song leads the way each and every day as I would think it's here. Yeah, I just got dreadlock this day. And this a dreadlock history. And then they tell you about the history. Dreadlock history is I would say. Telling you to love each and every day. Girl, you got to do the right. And don't be criticized as I would say. And this a
first time I saw you, girl, I could tell you're bound to be a dread. You don't fit to be a ballhead. No, 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 no,
no, no, no, no.
So don't say you got to smash up your falling ground. Cause the place where you're standing is holy ground. You got to love a dreadlock as I would say. Cause you got ambition and culture as I would really say. It's a dreadlock history. And it's a dreadlock history. Watch it! It's a dreadlock history. Yeah, cause him have good culture. And then him got good culture. And then him love up him culture. Dreadlock is intelligent as I would say. Modest and honest as I would say. And he's a dreadlock history. What was hidden in the dark got to come out in the light as I would say. What you reap, what you sow, as I would say. You shall surely weep, as I would tell you. Cause I would tell you and I never come tell you. That is
the first time I saw you, girl, I could have told you, you're bound to be a drip. You don't fit to be a ballhead. No, 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 no.
So doctor, watch what you're doing, as I would say. Mash up your folly ground, for the place where you're standing is holy ground. And you got to know your culture down there. Into the dreadlock history. Cause this a dreadlock history. And this a dreadlock history. Got to come to school as I would say. And learn the musical dreadlock history as I would really say. It's a dreadlock history. Yeah, it's a dreadlock history. The man Wayne Jarrett at the microphone sing. Sing along the ways I would really say. The dreadlock history.